Oh, what's up, guys? Got the gold pack last night. Got the M4. Got that. Doubles. See enough. Like that. Working on that one. And it's 20 kills, one map. So I'm just gonna have to mount up them. There we go. Feels it. Sounds, I don't know that one and shit, but
Bravo! Throwing the stun grenade!
shit. I didn't even. I was. And off of something else. Some airplane. Thank you. Fucking kill streaks are getting me. I don't think I unlocked anything. Yeah, Jay's killing me. Next to it. There's two. Back. The enemy's taking the lead. Launching cluster. Overhead. Resupply online. Hostile advance. I'm gonna come over here.
Mission failed. Return to base.
That fucking shotgun's a beast. She got quite a few mounted kills. Doing that
back. Enemy fighter here.
Information updated. Yeah, I doubt that, Mark. How to attack, how it, whatever the map is, the old map. The only way you can get it is by having the owning the original game anyway. They just kept it around. Yeah, DMZ ain't going nowhere. Aw, oh, whatever, I hear it. Trying to get so many. Trying to get so many. Yeah, I didn't have no Claymore there this time. So many mounted kills to make this go. He's dead, dude. He's dead. Damn it. Fuck you. I don't know if they were just hurrying on him. Or at least credit. Oh, they're having a free multiplayer week. One more. Why would they give that challenge for shotgun? 12 mounted kill suck.
Bravo. We are losing Alpha.
Two more. Damn it. Somebody got him before I could.
Ah, you bastard.
Ah, just any blocks. As soon as I did it. Oh shit, I got hit by two. Oh shit, I didn't even see that thing in front of me. No, I didn't get all of them. I got a lot of them that time. We'll see. Ah, too far. And the claymore did not go off. These guys are just... Come on, nobody's coming through the middle, that's the weird thing.
Sit,
I rock right out there with that grenade. Fuck. What am I? I appreciate you stopping in. Oh shoot. I'll land down, I didn't. Now it's just going for gold. I'm late. Oh shit. Oh, and threw it to the end. Thank you. Oh, there's airplanes. Damn it.
Hello.
Hello. Yep. Can you hear me? Hello. Hello. Hello.
They do have a bunch of them up for free, don't they?
Hear me? Hello.
Battle Mott Matt Bosch Pit.
Hello.
Shipment 24/7. They got a whole bunch of them on here. What is this? Coonsthanard District
24/7. Can you hear me?
Can you not hear me?
Oh, I can hear you. You just never answered me. I'm like, can you hear me? Can you?
Yeah. Oh, my bad. My bad.
Goodness.
Yeah. I'm just over here gawking at the free shit. What's up?
What is what?
Coonsthanard District?
It's just another showdown, and Kunstanar District is in the new map.
Oh, okay.
So showdown is part of Almazer. It's a small map. They were trying to use them to compete with shipment.
Yeah, you can't really compete with shipment.
Because even last week when I got on here, like the third day I got on, it would ask you, what do you think about it? Play it again. Hate it.
Can't get rid of shipment, bro.
And they brought it back this week, and then I got on today and seeing that it was the weekend again.
Give me just a second, and I should be ready to game. Gotta get everything settled down real quick. Fucking fell asleep on the couch and didn't get nothing done I was supposed to.
Oh, it's fine. I'll finish. I'm almost got the Lockwood. Nine more three kills without dying. Oh, that was bull. I don't know how he got shit there. Yeah, I'm in a mat. God damn. That motherfucker. There's a dude in this map just doing nothing but just sitting there shooting at the containers with 50 cal. Anybody sets foot around the fucking containers, dies.
I've only got to get like three kills with it, and it's gold.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't realize I was that close.
I can't hit shit with this. I don't use it.
Bro, I gotta lay down when I use that damn thing. I just lay down and put that 150 round box magazine on it and dump away. No special rounds or nothing, just set up to hurt. But I'm gonna finish leveling this damn this razorback.
8 more to go. The double barrel will be gone.
Oh my lord. I bet they're looking at like that M.
Oh yeah, the last one, that was the one I had to do earlier. You got to get 20 mounted kills with the double barrel.
How? Okay.
All I did was put claymores around me, and I'd sit on a door and kind of look at the center, and when they run by, I'd pop them. Sometimes it worked, sometimes it wouldn't. It just, I did it in 2 matches, but not hard, not as hard as I thought it was.
Well, if you have any glitch guns, you better unglitch them. I did see that. One dude got, I think he got banned for it, but he had the glitch. X13 autos, where it just looks like the fucking trigger. Somehow they glitch them out to where they shoot like twice. It's stupid how fast they shoot, dude. And it has something to do with putting a, like a, getting a pro-tuned one, and then taking something off of it, and then putting that same piece back on. I don't know. I wasn't too interested in learning how, especially if it's getting people in trouble.
Yeah, I have no clue. I've been making videos, but I haven't really been watching. The video I made last night, it wasn't enough. Great. It was just a kill streak I was on. I posted it. Had the most likes on the video I've ever had, and then I got people wanting to know what the build was, so I made it.
Ready to go? Fucking mic was down the whole time. Have you tried out that barrel yet on the Razorback that apparently has like the scope in the barrel?
Oh, I won't. I haven't tried it out, but I won't. Every barrel I put on there makes it. Can't control it. And the distance, it does not matter if I'm shooting it with the normal barrel or with a long barrel at a distance. I'm not hitting it any more than I am. I build on that. I haven't tried the open. Aim open. Now I gotta get 20 kills with the mounted with the RPK too. Hate these mounted ones.
Sit still. That's no fun. Dang, bro, you trying to double up on me? 200 points ahead? Good God.
Been playing a lot in my free time. Had a lot of double XP tokens and shit I kept using too, just to if they ain't for weapons in the battle pass, I really don't care for them. Ranks, whatever.
Somebody on the other squad has a fucking crossbow. No, it's our squad.
Do you ever play Grind? You're the fire got you.
They're killing this thing.
Oh. Oh, behind us. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh shit, he's not on my team. Did you get him? Somebody else coming. That didn't go well for you, dude. Watch this. You're gonna hate this. Oh, fuck. Fucking airplane, damn it. Oh, I gotta tell you, it's been... When was it? Oh, the
Razorback. Oh, just kidding. You have to get it to level 21. Got 22 levels. My damn it. I thought it was fucking. I feel dumb.
Got two mounted kills.
Dude, that scope barrel might be worth it, man. That's nice. It's kind of got like a pair of sunglasses to be on.
Oh, yeah.
It's kind of like colored up a little. And it seems to be a lot smoother. What's the game mode?
Team deathmatch. Right, mate. It's on.
To your right, to your right. They finally got me.
Reloading! Nothing claymore!
Come on. Shit.
Where did you even come from? Did you load in behind us? Fucking smoke.
I went out there and got that riot shield after it let me fire my last shot.
44 fucking kills, man. What the hell?
Shotgun, shotgun only.
We were down two dudes.
It's a short shotgun is all I use. Oh, claymores. Shotgun and claymores.
I think that was enough to get my gun maxed. I hope it was. Yeah, that scope ain't bad, man. Not bad at all. It'll definitely work a lot better in like a a less chaotic situation. Got real good acquisition. I like it a lot.
Five more free kills without dying. Oh, this shotgun would be fucking just the most OP gun in the game if it wasn't just two shots.
Yeah. I get that. That's probably why they only left it with two shots.
As you aim at the chest or below, above, they're dead. I wish you had the choice like the double barrel and AZ ring fire both.
Yeah, dude, I dig that. That's pretty slick. Gotta get one more level on it. I actually probably need to get one more kill with it. It'll probably do its job.
Yeah, I'm going. I've got it on here to work. Got more mounted kills. 12 more double kills, and I can start working for the gold. On the Razorback. I'll be right back, guys.
Yeah, sorry, I'm fiddling with the gun over here. think I just figured out how people are shooting at you through the walls like that, and you can't do it, but they can.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I figured it out. So, you have to put armor-piercing rounds on your weapon in choice, and then you have to use the... So the armor-piercing, and then in the field upgrade, get the anti-armor rounds. I bet you that's how they're doing it.
That's what I had that whole thought at one point.
Couldn't get a shot in?
I didn't try. I've been smoking the maps out with them smoke drones.
That was you doing that shit.
That's what I said. I was like, you're gonna live. I'm like, you're gonna love this shit.
Do that, man, I would have thrown on the
holotherm. No, they were. I went and tried to do that. It's search and destroy. It's where you gotta. You're either the bad guys or good guys. You gotta put a bomb on, or you gotta.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Well, I was playing that. Everybody would just set them bitches off. The whole map would be covered in smoke. I'd just be standing there, and I'm like, I don't know where to go.
Yeah, I can't see nothing.
Then I'm like, you know, I bet that pisses people off. I'm gonna use it. Smoking the maps out.
I'll be right back, brother. I was waiting on the bathroom to open up.
Oh. Hello.
Well, just say when, my friend. Nuts here in town tonight. And I finally got that damn weather that you was talking about. It finally got our ass today, man. It sounded like a goddamn artillery strike going off. It sounded like it was hitting like a street down. Fucking thunder rolled for a good fucking 40 seconds straight, dude, and it did not feel like normal thunder. I looked at Faith, I was like, are we under attack? Like, what the fuck?
The Lachman 556 built totally different than I've ever built it. It doesn't have the F pack roof, have an under handle. But this motherfucker's steady. It's perfect for a multiplayer, and I'm like, maybe I can gold that one. Then I'm gonna attempt to gold out the crossbow.
No, yeah.
Good thing it's only five double kills. Yeah.
It's so hard to get fuck kills that thing on any of them. Well, maybe like some of these other ones. Like shipment, dude. The moment you line up to go take a shot, dude, if you miss, somebody's coming around the corner and killing you while you're trying to reload.
Yep.
Makes me wonder if like the Tempest Torrent and the Tempest Razorback work like the Lachmans, where you can put parts from one on the other. That'd be kind of cool.
Yeah, I made the 556 more for speed, but the thing's so damn accurate without anything on.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
How they were talking about that when the game first came out, it seemed like the guns were better naked than they were with...
I just added overpress to maybe give it a little more knockdown. Okay, I'm ready.
We'll see how it goes.
It's nice, though, that they're all leveled out, but besides the few, I really don't care too much the pistols. Eventually. I can actually use some of these guns. I can actually use some of the guns I like.
Give me my damn most wanted contract back. I should have fucking... Something told me I should have grinded and kept doing that shit on plunder.
They'll probably come back, but they're gonna cut it down where it ain't that shit. Yeah, because they want you to fucking grind and grind and grind to get shit one match.
Fuck them.
See, they're getting rid of that Caldera from
one of the kick squads on our team.
Last,
I did not know that.
Yeah, September 1st. They announced September 1st will be the end. out there.
Into the goddamn water.
I don't know how well this is gonna work, but we'll try it. Wow, that motherfucker is turning to shot me quick. Oh, right in the head.
NANI?!
Like, what the fuck is that noise? This shit's so loud in the game. Oh, what up, Valcourt? Oh shit, I forgot about that damn. I can't. Always reloading.
Bombs, nothing, that was crazy.
I just got some kills. We get him. We're finishing my kills off. Everybody's finishing them. Right on me. You're dead. They hate me. They hate me. That other teammate of ours got us killed. Got me killed. Oh, that's ours. I'm like running from the shots because I thought it was their helicopter. 14 kills with the crossbow ain't bad. You know that was pissing them off. I'm using thermites.
Yeah, you stick them in the leg, they're dead.
Even if they kill you, they're dead. As long as you stick them.
I don't know how I survived that last one.
I kept getting doubles, bro. It was that jumping shotgunner shield runner dude. It kept fucking me up, man.
Yep, there's always one in every match. Either them or knives or... I'll be doing it if I can ever figure out how.
That shit's weird looking, bro. The 40 kills by ADS with the Tempest, it's all like brightly colored and shit. That thing's all over the place.
Oh yeah, I've already got two of the skins. Pressure one's half done, and having one. Get 40 kills with the riot shield. And actually, the riot shield on here, if you sit back in one of them corners, they'll come, a lot of them will run up on you and try to like jump over you. You just beat the fuck out of them. I was getting two or three kills with it at a time. They can't touch you, is why you're squatted and they're in front of you. It's the Simtex is what gets you. I'm throwing it over your head. But I got 10 out of the 40. 10 out of the 40 to get the first skin. After that, it's two kills with time. Right, shield gold. I would love to be running around with a gold right shield on my back.
Can you imagine?
Right shield, the gold right shield in the Lockwood.
No, you just all gold. Gold member on his ass. Gold right shield and the gold katana things.
Oh, yeah, they're already gold, so.
And I messed up, thinking it'd be kind of cool to bring the cowboy gun in there, and I kept switching to it, thinking that it was my, a rocket launcher.
All right, fucking enough chirping out of you.
Oh, yeah, and that gun, that revolver they give in the battle pass sucks so fucking bad. Yeah, they give you snake bite bullets, which turns it into a pellet shot.
Oh, yeah.
And so I ran in there thinking it was going to hit like the shotgun. It don't.
No, it just basically gives you like a wider square hitbox, but it don't. You can't hit two people at once, that's for sure.
Hey, you ain't killing them either. I mean, this shotgun, man, you got a chance of taking them out one hit.
Dude, I swear to God, if I step on one more slug, that shit's disgusting.
I don't see them too often. Hot.
Well, they just got through raining like a motherfucker, so they're everywhere. I just stepped on another one. Came out here earlier, I thought there was a big ass fucking snake on my front porch. Turns out it was just a water puddle. But it was like,
oh,
the trail felt like a river. It looked like a fucking snake in the dark.
Found all of your missions. Call any attempts. Two more on that one, Tim. Cool. That's it. I forgot each individual skin besides just the gold ones have their own.
I wish they would put shit on the riot shield. Like a flash grenade drop or something, something that spits like a flash grenade out, maybe.
Ammunition.
You get him? No, that's a... Oh shit. Thank you for the raid, OG. Fuck. How you doing, OG? I appreciate it. Welcome in. I still got one of them. Ah, damn it. Yeah, they brought it back yesterday, and then they've also got the free week on for anybody that doesn't own the game. Fuck, hiding over there in that corner. I didn't know where he was shooting me from. Ah. Oh. Ooh, get out of there. Get out of there. Yeah, I appreciate the alert. I was trying to get it. Oh! Ah! Fucking Simtek trying to go back. Oh shit! Ah shit! Couldn't get it reloaded quick enough. Somebody right down there, yeah. Coming right around there. I got your ass. I thought I made it. No. Oh, shit. What kind of final kill game is that?
last name is him dying.
If we switch it up and play something like Battle Royale,
door. Oh, yeah, that's fine. Four more to get that gold lock with.
Four more, three kills without dying?
Yeah.
Third person mosh pit.
Third person is pretty interesting.
What is HC shipment 24/7?
Showdown's a pretty decent one. Haven't did the mosh pits. Kenstenar District is pretty decent, but
I would run a regular battle royale. I kind of want to try this Razorback out now that it's maxed out. If you're cool with that. It kind of reminds me of the Aim 4 Pro optic or whatever. It's just zoomed in a little bit. It's got like a yellow tint to it when you look down the sights. Still pretty slick though. The final barrel for the, the Razorback comes with that integrated sight.
Yeah. I don't know what this is.
It's pretty slick.
Oh, it's part of the barrel.
Mm-hmm. It's not bad. It kind of reminds me of the old
17.
Yeah. Trying to climb to, bro.
Oh, it comes with its own. Not bad at all.
That's some slick shit, dude. They put Battle Royale Duos back in. Now we don't have to go in there.
Oh no, that's so pretty. Wow.
What's that?
This gun. I'm gonna go back and forth and
of funny.
It's pretty fucking smooth for me. I use that recoil control. Rear grip. And then the 56. Everything's too fucking tight knit in there. Just give me the Odin back, man. I used to love that gun. Fucking assault rifle with a damn 50 cals in it, basically. 12.7 millimeter.
Mm.
So you can put that bitch on single fire, throw that 3x scope on it, dude, and destroy snipers with it.
Wrong buttons.
Say that again?
I keep hitting the wrong damn buttons. I'm going with a totally different build though. Going to Vondale, right?
Either, or no, we're going to Mazda.
Okay, well, this build will be for Vondale. Okay. I was going to run the Razorback, but I'm also running the Broadsider 25. Dragon's Bread Broadsider for something inside that building.
Yeah, fuck them guys.
Using the Bryson Choke, a little bit longer controllable barrel. Fuck up to the whole team if I need to, coming up the stairs.
Fuck yeah. You ready?
This. Okay, I'm ready. Guys, I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm back. Sorry, I had to run to the bathroom.
Are PS4s cheaper now, or are they still expensive? Are PS5s, are they cheaper now? Or?
I don't know. I was going to look that up because somebody posted in my state has like this gamer page in this area. Mm-hmm. People that stream and stuff. And I don't really post nothing in it. They sell computer parts, different stuff, and talk about. Somebody posted that he had just ordered one for like $250, and it was like the new Spider-Man special edition one. And I'm like, did they get cheap? And I'm like, where the fuck did he get them? But I never looked it up.
Well, I got mad as hell, dude. I didn't make it mad, but I was watching this fucking video. This chick walks around, and she's like, mystery gift or a dollar? And they take the mystery gift, and it's fucking it's the new PS5, the Spider-Man edition. And she's like, guess how I got those? I don't know. OnlyFans.
From what I can tell, they're still the same price, $3.99 and $4.99, and it says you can pick them up. They're like you can pick them up tomorrow. I guess you can get them now. I haven't been to this map in a while, so it's like, where are we going? I'm above you. I don't know. I don't know how he got out first and got up that, stayed up that high. But...
He's got black smoke too. That's weird.
They've started out of shit like you can get parachutes. You can get different smoke. Look at that parachute below you. I seen that the other day. It's when you buy them packs, they come with streamers. They're starting to do like Fortnite where you can get different entry stuff. Come on, where's my little sled? I can ski all the way down.
Let's just go to our building right here. A little bit Is that you using elevator?
Yeah, I clicked it when I ran in so it would come up. Fuck. Huh. It wouldn't let me. No, I found enough to get me started, but now I picked up a, or it wouldn't let me equip the gas mask straight off the ground. I had to pick it up and then. Shit, I'm coming too. I don't want to find some loot.
I don't want to be alone.
Going over here. Shit up here either. Thermites, I guess. The perk package there. I've got ghost already.
Does it have ghost on it?
That one doesn't, no.
I've got a commando perk package right now.
Okay.
Or we could just go buy a fucking, what you call it, I got enough.
Yeah, there's a buy station right over here. Got the helicopter just come up here. I don't know, that's a fully built rat. That might be a badass. I'm
trying to figure out how to get up there on that roof.
Oh, here's a ladder right here. There's a ladder right over here.
Over here. Oh, okay, I see.
And there's a ladder on the inside, too.
I have a precision airstrike, too, by the way. Look at this motherfucking sick ass helicopter. Hell yeah, dude.
Right over there.
Got a
right here. Yeah. If it's Perry, can you even access it? No.
Fuck no, that's dumb. Right. The next one.
Hold on.
Come on.
I'm still looking for a gun. Oh, I guess we're buying our loadout. Circle's coming in. Shit. Better find one in the circle. Oh, right up on the roof, yeah. Need some money? Oh, you got it. Shit, then I'll buy an ammunition.
Yeah, I got like 17.
Got a loadout drop inbound.
Yeah. And a munitions box as well.
I bought one too. It actually let you in the helicopter. Oh, it's already moved. Shit. Circle's way the fuck over there. Damn.
Oh, wow. Oh, let's head for the mall. Getting our rat spot. It's in the dead
spot. I hate the mall. I like the hole, but I think too many people know it's there.
People right there. Money thing right there too, holy shit. Alright, dip out of this motherfucker. The hole.
Oh,
the
hold on. Let's see if there's anybody down there first.
Your team is in the safe zone.
Ready?
Yep. Yep, there's people right there. Right above us.
Alright, I'm in.
I didn't make it in the hole.
Oh, go in through that door then. Just do like a hard wrap around and I'll get over here and wait on you. Watch your back. Why is it so fucking smoky?
Oh, I threw a smoke grenade up on that dude that was on the roof.
Nah, this is like the little tunnel here is smoky. It's weird. Shut that door behind you. Shut that door.
This area has been looted.
That's how we weighed it out.
If dude sticks his head up there and I could see him,
he ran behind that tower when I went down, and then I tossed that smoke when I realized I wasn't gonna hit that thing. No, I got an ammunition on me too if I do need it.
Oh, here, take this.
Good for now.
I'm gonna use my proper ammo here. He's still up there shooting. gosh, scare him. Oh, it actually did damage! He's like right there.
Hostile captain, UAV is active.
You can't see me.
You don't know where I'm at, do you, bud? Fucker.
People right over in the town left of. Mm-hmm. Like they finally fixed it.
They're fighting us really bad. Somebody just went over here. He's on the rooftop of this building that I just marked.
Sniper's got us sighted.
Just went inside the building, fucker.
Gas closing. Get to the new safe zone.
He had to have high alert too. Somebody was looking at
him. UAV in this sector.
Or he, as soon as I looked at him, he fucking.
Fire still active. Spike station prices have been reduced. Enemy dropping into the AO.
There he is.
Target spotted.
Oh, he knows I'm here.
Well, yeah.
Watch out.
Hopefully this to us hope, huh?
There's only one way in without that vehicle out front, and that's right through there. Okay, he's trying. Oh, vehicle.
Huh?
Try to get that truck so you can get
your
up here.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
And then got in the process.
Wish they'd open this map up to Resurgence.
Yeah. Well, they sometimes have that massive Resurgence.
Yeah, that's what I like it. Just so we could. I miss the Alcatraz map. I mean, I love that map.
They're actually fighting right here inside that tower. I just saw the rounds come flying out the side of it.
Oh.
It's a weird way to. Oh.
Oh no, I fucking fell out. Oh shit. Oh yeah, there's so many fucking dead people in here, bro. Holy shit.
Friendly counter UAV is online.
They just left all the shit here too. That was the crazy part about it. Had a damn, they do. Oh my god, that's gonna suck, but alright. What is the damn? I hear a contract.
I hear it. It's not on the map, though. Oh, there's people nowhere here. They're coming in too.
He ran right by us. is inside the mall, though, for sure. Got another one coming. It's right here on my right, inside that small room. Yep.
Your team has entered the safe zone.
That was me just, yeah, that was just to fuck with them up on the roof. I just tossed it up there.
They're right next to us on bottom floor.
As they know we're in here, if they know the entrance on the inside, but they might not know it, so. Know if they come through that door. I put that mine right there. And I've got I took off my cold blooded for resupply. So.
Well, I also have a another munitions box I picked up off the floor. There was so much shit ton of dead bodies in there. Somebody's over there by that key.
They're above us, it sounds like.
Requesting airstrike at this location.
Yep, it just jumped off. And they're moving. What the hell? That hit me. Fuckers.
Now.
Oh my God, somebody
come to me. UAV overhead.
Yeah, we're screwed here. I'm trying to get out.
Nah, we just move into the inside the building, stay on the bottom floor.
Contract was compromised. Right there. Stand down.
They're right above us too, so there's no reason. Alright, we gotta move now. Just get ready. Just got his buddy back up. Just got railed by somebody, I don't believe. It's like right here next to me.
Yeah.
He's right below me. He's probably gonna try for a different angle. Just watch out for that. Right here, everything's right here, dude. And there's somebody right above me.
Took that one dude down with that shotgun.
No. I'm not even sure what the fuck was going on, dude. Like, sounded like they were up below me.
Oh, they were right above you. I seen them. Right as soon as you said it, I looked up because I was coming through the window and they were right there. Rough stuff. Yeah, that's why I hate that mall, because getting out of there.
Dude had that fucking that's what got me.
If you don't survive the roof, it's... I didn't even know you left. I was still in there waiting on that one dude. I was trying to kill him.
Almost made it over there. I'm getting closer. I should have kept my fucking RPG with me instead of trying to use that shitty ass sniper rifle. I swear it was a 5-star, and then I went to go try to hit dude with it, and I was like, man, what the fuck is this? And then I actually looked at the gun, and it was a 2-star. I was like, well, this ain't gonna work. I think I'll just stick with my RPG next time. Especially if we're gonna rat. Almost 700, bro. What the fuck, Thor?
700 what?
Level 700? You're almost at level 700.
Yeah, I'll be there by the end of the night.
Your fingers, like, wore out, man? You got holes in your thumbs?
Oh, I'm just practicing, so I'm better.
I don't know how you do it, man. I don't have the fucking attention span to do it that long.
I'm broke. I ain't got kids keeping me busy. So it's just me and my wife, and I mean, she's in there either watching her shows or she's playing her games too. I mean, when I get off for the night, I usually turn on one of the Pokemon, either Pokemon Go or trading card game, then I turn the TV on next to me and I just sit here and play. Like the old days when I'd play solitaire and watch TV before I got into game. Or I was into it back then, but computers weren't that big.
Played the fuck out of some Oregon Trail.
Oregon Trail. Hey Venus, how are you? I getting to turn my automatic shout. There was this old mystery game and it took me forever and I finally found it on YouTube and I can download it free and play it, but it's just like, oh my god, this is so old. How did I ever play this? Because that was the newest shit then.
Hell, man, that's how I felt about GoldenEye when it came out on N64.
Oh man, and yeah, that's the thing. It's on my Game Pass. I can download it and fucking play it on Xbox. It came out on there. It tells you.
Man, I thought that was shit. I tried to go back and play that 2-3 years ago.
Damn it, I was trying to hit you, man. The loser's day, we was on Andy's server. Yeah, I wish that server was still around. Cause you can find some similar, but not the same. What?
The circle.
The plane's flying a little different. Did you drown? Where the fuck are we going?
Yeah. I'm like,
let me go. They're following. They're kind of, though, they're veering off now.
Fucking bring it. I got here first. We'll find a gun. Boy, just got a razor back fully built. Right over there at the fucking whatchamacallit.
Yeah, that's the dudes that. Looks like that's the dudes. Yeah, that's the guys that landed that coming in with it.
Change the line.
I got it behind that one that was above you. I think he thought he was the only one up there, and I came flying across the map and got behind him.
They stay there. I'll,
your team is in the safe zone.
Head up with this mortar strike.
Oh,
somebody.
Oh, great. Now I'm being hunted.
I saw it. There he goes, right there. They're running like hell, too, dude. They do not want to fight. Oh, 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 shit. Oh, he's about broke. We'll try to do a wide circle roll. See him anymore. There he is.
Oh, you went the wrong fucking way. I thought you were coming.
Oh, there's two of them. I didn't realize the both were still together. Fuck, you got me, bro.
Contract failed.
Both of them are coming.
Your squad mate is in the gulag now. If they survive,
You might.
Come get me out of this hole.
Being hunted still, shit, huh?
There is a buy station right here. Closer to you, further in circles. Probably away from your problems, too. You still need 50 bucks, though.
I went in there and took them both out with a grenade and my hurricane.
I know that one dude was plateless. I thought I was going after him. Turns out the other dude still had plate. Hit the medical tents. I bet you there's 500 in those.
That sounds fun over there. I got people here.
Oh, fuck.
You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Run out the back door, brother. Active. Run.
Hostile UAV detector.
I guess go to the other one. That shit's too hot.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe.
Fuck.
Wait. Just go straight. There's one right here. It's about the same distance and it's really close to the circle edge. Grab that car right there next to you, too. Get to the quicker.
Right next to me.
Probably
okay.
Even take it and go further back like the plan to begin with. Watch out, somebody is taking your stand. Run like hell. What happened?
I don't know. I have no clue what happened, honestly.
Does he hit you with the sniper rifle?
That's what he finished me with, but I don't know how I went down, honestly.
Probably throw a knife or some stupid shit like that. That quick. If you want to land there, I've got enough money for each of us to buy a gun. That's about all I can do. What's that? It's good fight coming. That car is maybe not there.
Try to get up on the radar. Yeah, I see some of that. It's weird.
Texture pack or something. That's weird. I haven't seen anybody or heard any fucking screaming demons. I swear I keep hearing a sniper rifle, but I can't tell exactly where it's coming from. Going towards the the herd shit down there.
Oh, I need that. Never mind, I died. I forgot.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Hey, we're still in it. Grenade up here. I know you like them fucking things.
I usually just pick them up and toss them from where we're sitting at. Oh, I was going back down. I didn't realize. I was wondering what's going on.
Yeah, I was right behind you.
Somebody just popped something behind us.
I'm looking for it.
Oh, here's a truck right here.
Enemy truck.
Oh shit.
I just fucking screwed up their vehicle. I shouldn't be able to use it. Another dude on the ground right here.
Where?
Down there are my marks. They're already gone now. They've done one around the hill. I can't see them.
Move in here.
Got a team right here. They're going after that team. I got the assist with something.
Yeah, I did. Somebody's ass just got caught.
Visual on the enemy.
Oh my god, I just got sniped, bro, and I don't know where from. Must have thrown it from the outside.
Yeah, they're out of here. I fucked that one up. He fucked me up too, though, pretty good. They're waiting for us just to.
you know about where they're at? Left.
One's to your left, one went underneath us.
Alright, just gonna fucking send it. Yep, he's still looking fine. Fine. Oh my god, bro!
Yeah, they shot me out of the air, too. Look at that, semi-auto, yep, semi-auto.
Miss a shot, you hacking piece of shit, bro.
Left it.
Damn, did you have a, like a gulag or something?
No, I was wanting to see something.
Oh, my bad. I am going to hop off here a little bit, man. I got to get dinner started. You going to be on for a while?
I don't know.
Because I want to get back on myself.
Multiplayer on. Okay. All right, wait. See who is on today. Raid my app. You don't know him? He's a good, another great streamer. Show him some love. I will see y'all next time. Thanks, Venus, for hanging out. Thanks, Mock, for stopping in. Later, guys. Oh, backcourt later.